Hi everyone! Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Family in the Maple Country. In today's video, guys, this is just a very quick video. Samahan niyo ako to make a quick pizza for my daughter, Garnet. Kasi the other day pa niya ako kinukulit to make a pizza for her at home. So, what I did nung nag-grocery ako the other day, which I have done online, kasi meron silang promotion for free delivery. So, I make sure na kasama yung mga top 3 items na kailangan ko to make the pizza. So, I'm going to share with you. Meron akong nakita, guys, na it's a irresistible brand. Ayan. So, nakita ko siya in the grocery list. It's made of cauliflower. So, nung nakita ko na, wow, it's a ready-made crust na for a pizza and then made of cauliflower pa. So, I was so excited to try it kasi yung daughter ko, mahilig din siyang kumain ng mga green leafy vegetables or yung mga ganyang type, broccoli, cauliflower. So, sabi ko, ay, let me try this one kasi baka magustuhan niya. And it's so perfect kasi gustong-gusto niyang gumawa ng pizza this weekend si mommy. And then, gagamit lang tayo, guys. Sinamahan ko na rin yun ng instant pizza sauce. So, wala na rin kasi akong time for the weekend today na gumawa. Pero next time, samahan niyo akong gumawa ng video na gagawa tayo ng tunay na pizza sauce. Organically. Pero right now, ang gagamitin muna natin is yung ready-made sauce para sa ating quick pizza dish for today. And then, yung last thing na kailangan natin, guys, is mozzarella cheese. Ito yung perfect na magpapasarap, definitely, ng ating very simple cheese pizza. So, ready na ba kayo, guys? Come on, and samahan niyo ako na gawin natin tong very quick pizza flavor for Ate Garnet. Look how beautiful ang ating pizza. It's very near, guys, to finish. So, malapit na nating gisingin si Ate G from her nap time. And mamaya, she will be surprised for her pizza is done. Hi guys! So welcome back! And ayan, I wanted to share with you ang ating finished product ng do-it-yourself cauliflower crust pizza for today. So, very simple lang yan. Mozzarella cheese, pizza sauce and yung ating ready-made crust na shared for today. Yan. So, hopefully, nagustuhan ninyo yung ating quick video for today. And gusto ko rin palang i-update kayo guys that today, September 23, dito sa Canada, officially marks the autumn season! So, isa ito sa very exciting season of the year, ang fall. Kasi napaka-bright colors ng mga puno everywhere, yung mga halaman, nagsisimula na silang maglagas, and they are turning into reddish, orangey, yellowish color. So, autumn is one of my favorite season here in Canada. At nagsisimula na rin lumamig. In preparation yun guys, papunta tayo into autumn winter season. So, samahan niyo pa ako in my next vlogs. I hope you have enjoyed my quick pizza do-it-yourself dish for today. And para matry nyo na rin sa inyong mga bulilits. Happy weekends everyone! See you in my next vlog!